open. Pumarin hits the deck. Rebound battle won by Alvin Chen. Quickly to Pumarin. Pumarin goes to the Skywalker. Sambor fires. Kicker. In one situation, San Miguel capitalized and Sambor Lin using the glass in that play to cut down the lead of Beijing to 3.
Chan Chan Norman deciding to pick him up in South Korea.
San Miguel attacking now, back to his play. Romarez, Sambor, the leading guy, Romarez. 6-0 burst here by the San Miguel team. That's given them the lead, 7-6.
Crowd actively involved in the action. Two. That one going, Norman. Aggressive off the board. Romarez takes the point. It's a 3-on-3 run. Pumarin goes to Alvin Chen. He hesitates, although he did think about it. They go to Sambor. Sambor moving out. Marcus plays down the baseline.
Well, he started off very poorly, but now he's gotten the feel of the game. And, you know, what's very evident missing for San Miguel is the fact that they have not played competitive basketball for a while, you know. But Sambor, he's a veteran. He's a good player. Once he gets the feel, he just keeps on going.
Of course, Sambor, he himself, an international veteran, no production there.
That was an easy shot for him, as again, Frank Romarin has been orchestrating well on the fast break place. Norman looking for the guys open underneath. Sambor,
that won't go. Difficult shot. He keeps it alive, though. Sambor, dancing, prancing, and scoring.
And he's pretending he's hitting the ball. This is the kind of game for Sambor's life. When everybody starts looking at him, starts cheering for him, and he just gets involved emotionally.
Already in the action, 50-42. Sambor,
and he managed to make that shot despite the outstretched arms of the Blue Shirts. Only Sambor can probably tell us.
We've tried to explain it so many times, you know, in so many words, but he keeps on doing it. From set pattern, meanwhile, here's Fernandez into the corner to Hector, 10 on the shot clock. Sambor Lim, the Skywalker, trying to defy the presence of two. Ball, up, won't go. Rebound, Chong Lee down.
And look at the Blue Shirts stumble all over